Yes, these are the watchtowers around the perimeter. It was usually occupied at night.
It's all over the world, there's still prejudice. You know, and so we just have to make sure that we educate the people and just show them what is the outcome of this prejudice and this hatred. Look at what happened in Auschwitz, in Birkenau, in these places. There's millions of Jews that were killed for no reason, just because of stupidity and hatred.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.